Why did Japan attack Pearl Harbor? I mean, we talk about it like this surprise attack out of nowhere, but in reality, we kind of forced their hand. Japan was expanding, and fast, but the U.S. wasn't a big fan. I mean, they had interests and allies in the region as well. To stop this, the U.S. issued crippling economic sanctions against Japan. It put their national security at risk. They had to do something. Negotiations weren't working, but Japan needed relief, so they took a risk. That risk was punching the U.S. in the face, attacking Pearl Harbor. Best case, they back down. Worst case, we go to war. And on December 7, 1941, they rolled those dice.